Them out so they don't look like that, of course. They got to look like a chisel cut. And we'll do that by going like this. Here we go. Now, this is already wet pointing, so it will dry nicer. That's the original stone right there. The wall looked before. This is the stone now. The original. This is the finished product.